Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Yes, the church applause. I'm a little nervous about sitting on this stool, though. It's a serious song. I really don't want to fall over. I also my pants. You know what? My mom always said, "Safety first." So, I'm a big fan of India Ari. Is anyone else here a fan of India Ari? That woman is just such a blessing on music. I want more from her. This song was written and recorded by her. I chose to kind of just do this one little number to open up the second act because, you know, the struggle for finding love can be real, real tricky. Can I get an amen? Has anyone heard that's in love? Okay, that was a tepid response, which tells me that the song is going to go over really well. Great.
I am ready for love. Why are you hiding from me? I quickly give my freedom to be held in your captivity. Just to stay in your good grace. Lately I've been thinking, maybe you're not ready for me. Maybe you think I need to learn maturity. They say, watch what you ask for, 'cause you might. But if you ask me tomorrow, I'll say the same thing. I am ready for love. Would you please mend your ear? I promise I won't. I just need you to acknowledge I am here. If you give me half a chance, I'll prove this to you. I will be patient, kind, faithful, and true to a man who loves music, a man who loves art, who respects the spirit world and thinks with his heart. I am ready for love. Thank you.
friends. Thank you for making me feel good. Does that rain? There's so many lovely people here tonight. Tracy Toms, how are you? Child, you helped build this place, so let's give her a pause. I like to call it like it is. We got Dion Gibson, I love you. Rain Morton, Zach Villa. Lovely, friendly faces in here. Anyway, thanks for indulging me in that loveless moment.